this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of letting America